Thank you. First off, I want to thank God for giving me this opportunity. It's always been, you know, a dream of mine since I was younger, you know, to play at a program like this. I thank God for, you know, giving me this opportunity, allowing me to come across so many great people that's impacted my life in a positive way, made me a better man, and I just hope along the way I impacted someone else and, you know, inspired someone else to be better. Actually, I'd like to thank my mom. Y'all gonna think I'm soft now. I'd like to thank my mom and my dad. I'd like to thank my mom and my dad for just, you know, being the rock for our family, me and my three brothers. I know it wasn't always easy growing up, but, you know, they made sure we had everything, you know, that we needed and more. I'd like to thank my granddad that's here with me. He's been like, you know, a leader in our family, so much wisdom, and, you know, he's a pastor, so I always go to him as far as my faith, and he's always there to direct me and lead me, you know, in a positive way, and I appreciate that. Next, I'd like to thank my teammates, both past and present. From that standpoint, I look at each and every one of the guys, whoever came through this program, from past and present, I look at them all like my brothers for life. So I'd like to thank y'all. Also like to thank Coach Crean and his staff, you know, for giving me this opportunity. And then Coach Archie, you know, for coming in and treating us like family. You know, it was never a moment we had to look at, you know, him and his staff and wonder, you know, if they cared about us or, you know, if this season would matter to them. If you came to one of our practices, you would definitely know it matters, so appreciate that. Next, I'd like to thank all the athletic staff from Timmy G, all of those guys, Dr. Allfield, Dr. Rink, you know. They keep us healthy, man, and we really appreciate them. The academic staff, Marnie, who left, and Lo, who's here now, you know, they keep us on the court pretty much, so I'd like to thank them as well. And then some of my favorite people, the managers, Chaz, Chandler, Chaffee, those are my guys right there. They make this program run. I joke with them sometimes and call them like little minions always running around trying to set things up. But yeah, they really the heart and soul of the program. So thank you. And then I also want to thank all my extended friends and family, my aunt and uncle up there, Michael and Melita. Thank you for coming out. Grandma, my grandma up there, can't forget her. And lastly, the fans. You guys, you know, make Hoosier Nation, you make us go. I don't think, you know, I've played a lot of different places, and I don't think it's any atmosphere when this place is rocking, it's unlike any other place. So I thank you for the support over the years. And just, yeah, thank you. And then last but not least, I'd like to thank my girlfriend. She over here hiding in the corner. She didn't want to come out. Thank you for always dealing with me, win or loss. So I appreciate you and love you. That's it. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the senior class of your 2017-2018 Indiana Hoosiers!